I'm back. Got second one for today. Something new, short porch, never swung deals. This is a 12-inch barrel. Says loaded, not sure what the loading is. I'm gonna guess around a half ounce. Salty Dog. Short porch, Salty Dog, 12-inch barrel. We test it, hit it, see what we think. First one on the channel.
Here we go. See where it's sitting at. 275 on that side. And 280. Here we go.
Got a cloud to it.
Well, you might got something here.
They got a good sound to it.
Mm-hmm.
Goes in the top for a sound.
That was about to hit me.
I think shooting off of there.
Last one, too.
Bad response.
Good lie, baby. Hang on.
All right, baby.
There you go. Got a good sound.
Yeah,
agree with you, Pete. Something like that wood cracking.
Short porch got something. Ain't that what? Ah, she's got a lot of crack, ain't it? I like that.
Good. 255, 260 maybe. And 265-ish.
Alright, there you have it. 75, maybe 100 swings on the short porch Salty Dog. 12-inch barrel. This is loaded. I'm going to guess a half ounce just from the feel of it. But what I can tell you off top is this is a real good bat. I haven't seen any of them or replay, but I would assume they're coming because this bat definitely performs one of the best sounding bats that I've swung all year. It did drop in compression a little bit quicker than some of the last things I tested. I think it went from 275 to 260, 265 fairly quick, but it is cool. Low 70 degree temperatures, but still nowhere close to failing, and that's good. I absolutely love the sound. Can't emphasize that enough. And I'm curious to what else Short Porch is doing over there. Well, goes in one of my top bats of the year. I like it. Thank y'all.